good storage, but no place to put it. I got me 2 years storage, but no place to put it. It's under my bed, behind the door, stacked in a pile, in the middle of the floor, with a tablecloth on it. Yeah, I'm feeling kind of queasy from what I ate. I said I'm feeling kind of queasy from what I just ate. I should have checked the expiration date. Myself with a steak cannery, and it's in my closet, in my garage, in my attic, in my crawl space. But no wheat grinder. I got barrels of beans, but I don't really like them. All kinds of beans. I don't like beans at all.
I got
natural disaster. I win.